Sorry, guys. Hang in there. I'm so...
Alright, it's gonna be Destiny 2, of course, like in a title, but...
Over and out.
Alright. Has been stretched over the damn thing, but still seems to be nothing. Let's try this. Alright, this piece of shit sucks. So we are gonna fucking fuck it and do a display capture. Full screen. Enter, done. Okay, God, that was a pain in the ass. Alright. Yes, I'm sure. Alright, video. Everything's. So we're gonna rack this bitch up. Yeah. Practice with you up, yeah. Light changes, bitch. Chromatic aberration pilgrim to those motion blur off. Every heist. Heist, come on. Up, guys. Welcome to Destiny 2. Press enter to open text chat. Chat, okay, and whatever else. What is this chat? Track of the season. Yeah, text chat. Why can't I just speak? Okay, and I'm telling you, hey, dude, fire team.
There's a weapon in that locker. Probably an upgrade for you. Grab it and head to my location.
Yeah. Come, you alright, man? You're shaking. You seem like you're going at like. Whoa, dude, what are you doing? Alright, anyway, come on, bruh. We're not gonna shoot shit. Crazy son of a bitch.
I'll scan for signals from my jump ship.
Oh, that was cool.
I need you to be my eyes on the ground.
Alright, I'll scan. You need my ground eyes. Meet you otherwise. Go, meet shield, go. You're too laggy to do any good anyway. Whoa, I'm so. Still trying. Man, I'm looking at the scenery. Look at this shit. Misty means together.
Something's causing interference. My scanner's shot.
You
might be doing this the old-fashioned way.
Analyzing. I've got a source for the interference. Let's check it out.
Get the fallen off that thing.
Get me closer to that antenna. Stolen city tech has been spliced in here. That's scrambling your scans.
Fallen can't resist tinkering with old scrap.
They're certainly skilled at it. This will take a minute to fix. Hold them off while I work on this. Signal restored.
Damn. Our team signals are missing, and last known locations are nowhere near each other. They wouldn't split up unless things got real bad. I'll track Cass. You find Maeve. Sending coordinates now.
Freedom. Would you choose a warlock or something? Yeah, I don't know. Oh yeah, right there. Okay. Where is it? Got there? There it is. Riba, slipper, Riba, you just left. Am I here?
Myths say the fallen once lived in the Traveler's Grace, but something happened.
That's where you're supposed to go.
The Traveler left them, and that brought ruin to their civilization. They've come all this way chasing what they lost, hoping to get it back, or take it from us.
Look, that's what you are, up here. You see that? But you're a slipper, Riba. Look at you, you blind fish. What are you talking about? There's an enemy right here. Blind fish, that's what I'm doing. Oh, there's another one there, coming for you. I'm having a fun. I just got killed, dude. How do I go to you? Where is it? Can I go to you? Is it a little ball, flying ball of Rasmus? Thank you. to punch him a bunch of times, and I couldn't punch him, so I was like, why? Why can't you punch him? Did I just do a flying punch? Hey, dude, there's something. Oh my god! Yeah, I think we're safe to go. Where are you? Oh, you're already inside the cave? Yes, the little arrow says something about it. That's the little arrow. Alright, hold on. I'm right behind you.
Looks like the Fallen want to keep us out.
Or keep something in. There's worse than dregs in old Russia.
Let's check out the control unit. This is locked down with adaptive encryption. We'll need access keys to bypass it. The Fallen salvagers might have some. That's one key. We need two more.
Thank you.
That's all the keys we need. I should be able to break the encryption now. Fallen were keeping the hive at bay.
Mame is in more trouble than I thought. You need to hurry.
This is a powerful surge of arc energy. Whatever's causing it, even transmats won't get through right now. Darkness is suffocating my light. Mave signal is just ahead. No. There may still be light left in her ghost. Shaw, I'm sorry. We were too late.
I was too. Cass, I couldn't get to him in time.
There was a hive wizard. A powerful one. We tried.
This isn't on you. You did what you could.
We have the remains of her ghost.
She'd appreciate that. You should just head to camp before that wizard comes back.
Even the light has limits. Sometimes, you don't come back. That hive you saw was a powerful wizard named Navota. Didn't expect to run into something that strong, and I wasn't prepared. Now it's too late. Maven Cass knew the risks. Best way to honor them is to finish the job. There's a Golden Age relic, a superconductor, in a sealed chamber nearby. Vanguard says we can make a weapon out of it. Problem is, the superconductor is overflowing with arc energy. Can't even get near the place, much less break the lock. We need to find a solution, and something tells me our fallen neighbors know a thing or two about the infrastructure here. These were my fire team's assignments. They're yours now. Go shake the tree, we'll see what falls out. Nothing like having a Titan out on the front line. Never understood how Titans move so fast in that armor. The more Guardians out here, the better. Even the light has limits. Sometimes... Even the light has limits. Sometimes, you don't come back. That hive you saw was a powerful wizard named Navota. Didn't expect to run into something that strong, and I wasn't prepared. Now it's too late. Maven Cass knew the risks. Best way to... Even the light has limits. Sometimes, you don't come back. That hive you saw was a powerful wizard named Navota. Didn't expect to run into something that strong, and I wasn't prepared. Now it's too late. Maven Cass knew the risks. Best way to honor them is to finish the job. There's a Golden Age relic, a superconductor, in a sealed chamber nearby. Vanguard says we can make a weapon out of it. Problem is, the superconductor is overflowing with arc energy. Can't even get near the place, much less break the lock. I should move the camp. These sightlines are a little long. Nights are hard out here. Mission comes first, but I could go for my bed right now. If I had 2 more Titans, we could probably clear out the Jovian complex. Should get that refurbished heavy armor ready in case anybody needs it.
Alright guys, let's go rescue Tricon. We can beat this boss, the small boss. Just turn back. there too, right? Long crap. There's a bunch of enemies over here. Yeah, I killed the door. Dude, I shot him with a zero. With a shield. Just hiding behind a shield. I found a glory hog, dude. Behind them, there was another. It's pretty close. We could just kill it off real quick.
Thank you.
Where'd they go? They go. Hey, there's a mine or something, dude. No? You're walking right through them. Where the fuck are they? Alright, we gotta go there. Huh? Back to the fucking road? Yeah, maybe.
Need something?
Need something? No. What he says is need something. We gotta pass that dude. We gotta go in the middle of this place. Dude, I just talked to him. He says, do you want to? Yeah, I want to go to the dark. Flying fish right there. Alright, buddy, good job. High five. Oh, what do I do? Interact. What do I do? Oh. Oh, dude, yes. Kneel before your emperor. Come on. He just kneeled before me and I shot in the air. Perfect ending to the stream. That should be a clip. Alright. I would call that a mission success, wouldn't you? How did it play on your computer? Very good. No, fucking exit damn shit. Don't fucking give me this. There we go. Whatever, fuck. Here's my button. Exit, you know? Dude, I hate games that make it difficult for you to exit their fucking game. It doesn't make me want to play more. Yeah, you're right. Okay. Tiger, out. Tiger, going to sleep. When you sleep, well, you know what?